The conversation we've had over the past 12 years has not been one about how do we make more pies, but how do we reslice the existing pie. I mean, we got billions of dollars in recovery aid, investment opportunities, and nobody's baking pies, nobody's creating opportunities. I mean, we spent $200 million to bail Entergy out, a company that was supposed to be self-insured after disasters to cover their own expenses. We've spent a fraction of that on small businesses and entrepreneurship. When people in Broadmoor needed funds to raise their house, some of us, like me, didn't get it. So what does that say about political will to really help the least of us in this community? I mean, it took them 11 years after Katrina to pass a local hiring ordinance, only to cave months later because the construction industry threatened to sue them. I mean, people fought harder for a smoking ban than they fought to hire local kids. I got a problem with that. Everybody should have a problem with that. They're not fighting for the people who need the help most.